Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernardo from the BTNHD. And if you are like me that upgraded with the latest Windows 10 Creator Update, and you're an individual that like to use Command Prompt, if you right click on your Start menu, you're not gonna see Command Prompt anymore. It looks like Microsoft have replaced Command Prompt with Windows PowerShell. Don't get me wrong, you can still use Command Prompt within the Windows PowerShell, but if you want that Command Prompt to come back, this is how you do it. You can either click on the Start menu and click on the nice little gear to get into settings, or you could go inside your Action Center right here in the corner and go to All Settings. And the one that you want to go is inside Personalization. And within Personalization, you want to go inside Taskbar. And if we go all the way right here, it says Replace Command Prompt with Windows PowerShell in the menu. When you right-click the Start button or press Windows key plus X. It's turned on by default. So if you click on turn off and you right click on your Start menu, you're going to see Command Prompt. Now the bad thing about this is in the past you used to have Command Prompt and Windows PowerShell, so you can have either or. But hopefully you guys enjoy this video and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.